Hey Earth. Earth, what are you watching so intently?
Such nonsense.
Why, Earth? What's making you so angry?
I just saw a video on TV where they said, what if humans lived on the moon?
Ah, look, here comes the moon. What's interesting in the universe today?
Oh, son, don't be so enthusiastic. I'm just thinking about how humans will leave me and move to the moon. It's absurd.
What? That's ridiculous. Humans bouncing around in their silly astronaut suits and living on my surface?
Come on, Earth, Moon, why are you both so angry? Isn't it just a hypothetical scenario created by humans? There's no need to worry so much.
Whether it's hypothetical or not, the video is spreading misinformation about living on the moon. No water, no oxygen, just a barren, harsh environment. Future generations will have the wrong idea about our moon.
And those water spots they mentioned? They're not tiny, cute puddles. They are signs of the harsh conditions I endure. I am not a playground for humans.
Okay, I get it. You're both upset because they didn't portray the moon accurately. But isn't it interesting to think about the challenges humans would face?
Interesting. It's irresponsible to romanticize living on the moon without clearly explaining the real difficulties. How can my humans survive in a different environment when they leave me? Humans aren't suited for such environments.
Exactly. They make it seem like a poetic adventure when in reality, it's a struggle for survival in such a harsh space.
I understand your concerns. They should emphasize the difficulties more. Living on the moon would indeed require advanced technology and detailed planning.
More than that, son. It's a complete restructuring of human civilization. We can't just jump from one planet to another without considering the consequences.
Right. Humans need to understand that their planet is very fragile before they start dreaming of colonizing other planets. Earth, I understand how you feel.
You're both right. Maybe the video should be more balanced, highlighting both the challenges and the potential benefits of exploring the moon.
Maybe so, son. But sometimes I get upset when excessive excitement overshadows the reality of scientific exploration.
Yes. There's much to learn from studying my surface, but it must be approached with respect and understanding.
Well said, Earth and Moon. Hopefully future discussions about space exploration will be more thoughtful, carefully prepared, and based on scientific truth.
Absolutely, sir. For now, we continue to orbit, observing the universe with the seriousness of our experiences.
And I will keep my vast marks for those who seek knowledge, not just for adventures.
Exactly. Until we meet again, my dear friends, keep shining your truth across the universe.
Goodbye, sun. Goodbye, moon. Thank you for understanding and always being my confidants in this vast sky. May our paths cross again under the watchful eye of the universe.
Goodbye, sun. Goodbye, earth. Let's create the most beautiful dances in this eternal vast space.
You see, even on our planet, there are many things we haven't fully discovered. What about other planets? Join us again in the next journey. And if you found this journey interesting, don't forget to leave a comment, like, and subscribe to the channel.